FRD lonely captain's action late Sunday afternoon. Buttons was immediately debunked by the founding secretary of the Ghana Marine Charity Conservation Society, Alan Archie. Upon learning of the discovery on Sunday morning, the GBS Coast Guard was immediately notified, and a search ensued. Throughout the search, experts in the Caribbean were offered advice every step of the way.
What is very important to know about all of this is that you can't just go out there and cut off a net off of a whale in the water, right? Let me stress, it is extremely dangerous. Guyana, nobody in Guyana has the capacity to do that. Whales in distress react very violently. They can actually kill people in the process.
Country coordinator of the Marine Charity Project, Romeo Freitas, is recommending that the whale be buried along the Linden Suicide Highway and the skeleton remains recovered after a year.
My recommendation would be to move it from here as early as possible, because whale's entire body is made up of fat. And once you start deteriorating and start rotting, the entire reaction will be smelly for the next maybe a month or 2 months. So my recommendation is to get a couple of excavators and then move